I'm Rick Hanson, and welcome to Wednesday Meditations. I truly am glad that you're here. I may not know you personally, but I'm still genuinely glad that you're participating here. And as I was commenting informally in the initial 15 minutes or so in which people gather and we have a little bit of a informal sense of community, as I was mentioning, one of the things that can be a source of reassurance for us individually at any time, and especially useful in turbulent, uncertain, scary times, such as many of us are experiencing these days, understandably, we can find reassurance and comfort and a sense of support and even safety in the sense of being with others who have some kind of practice, some kind of deliberate, intentional process of awareness and self-regulation and inclining their minds, in the traditional phrase, to incline the mind, to lean your mind even just a little bit in certain directions. And it makes me happy to know that I'm in the presence of several hundred people who are inclining their minds in the direction of practice, including practices of mindfulness and meditation, and appreciating and applying pragmatically some of the wisdom that's come to us through the Buddhist tradition. So thank you, really thank you for being here. Okay, so let's meditate. There are many ways to meditate. I'll offer some fundamental suggestions that are related to my topic tonight. So to begin, find a posture that supports you in feeling comfortable while remaining alert. It can help to have a certain erectness, certain stability, legs crossed or feet planted. If, like me, you want to use a chair, you can stand or walk or lie down. But in all of this, see if your body can support your mind with a stance, a posture of dignity and ease. Your eyes open or closed. Allowing experiences to pass through awareness while you abide in the present. Finding an anchor for your attention that you can stay in touch with, helping you stay present, such as the sensations of breathing. Following the sensations of a single breath, and then the next one. And breaths after that. Unless it's uncomfortable for you, I suggest remaining aware of your body, which is reassuring generally and tends to quiet inner speech, focusing on sensations. You might like to try being particularly aware of sensations around the heart, the center of the chest, sensations of breathing in the area of the heart. Relaxing, letting go of worries and plans, coming into a feeling of simply being. Not reaching for anything. Not moving away from anything. Simply being. A sense of calm and groundedness spreading through you. as you breathe calmly, aware of the area around your heart, gently open to heartfelt feelings, such as friendliness, appreciation of others, kindness, respect, compassion, even love. Being really simple, focusing on feelings, not complications or stories. Focusing even on the feelings themselves, not so much those who could receive them. Could be simply a subtle sense of open-heartedness and benevolence. An open-hearted peacefulness. See what it's like to bring these two together, warm-heartedness and peacefulness. Perhaps with the sense of breathing a warm-hearted peacefulness through the area of your heart. If Feel free to use other words that work for you, such as calm, caring, or no words at all, that help you have a feeling of this combination of calm and caring. You might like to explore the sense of this combination of lovingness and peacefulness as a kind of field extending from you in all directions, or even as a kind of field or space that you are abiding in. Resting in peacefulness and lovingness as a field or energy extending in all directions. The sense of awareness opening in all directions. A loving awareness, a peaceful awareness, opening in all directions. Being peaceful and good-hearted while remaining in touch with the body, meditating on the sense of being peaceful and good-hearted. Becoming absorbed in this sense and letting go of everything else. If you want, in the last few minutes, you could open your eyes and maybe move just a little bit and see what it's like to integrate the energy, the feeling of a simple, calm good-heartedness. As you engage the outer world a little more directly. Maybe breathing a little more briskly while retaining this feeling of calm, open-heartedness. Perhaps doing a simple action, such as reaching for a bottle of water, while maintaining the sense of calm and kindness. Knowing that we can engage the world while remaining in touch with calm, peaceful, easeful, open-heartedness, and good intentions toward others.